Hi, my name is Rohan, and this is my baseball batter. My goal was when the ultrasonic center sees the ball, the baseball batter will hit the ball.
What electronic parts did you use?
I used a microcontroller, a motor, and the ultrasonic sensor.
And? The ones colored in blue and yellow? Wires.
Wires.
Uh-huh. How long did it take you to finish this project?
2 days.
Anything else?
I tested it 4 times.
Okay. Can you show us how it works? Make sure that the program is running on the screen. You sure?
Yeah.
Make sure it says run, not running.
Yeah.